Juanita. I'm 19 years old. This is my second year coming. I'm coming in remembrance of my dad, and I really like coming because it's a great experience. It's always fun, and it's a great opportunity to meet new people and learn where they come from and how we all came together. And we're kind of like a big family, which is great, and I really enjoy it because it's fun, and I really like it.
All right, my name's Pepe. I am 30 years old. And along with my sister Manita, we're here basically to remember my dad and his memory. So this is an opportunity for us to come together every year and really talk about, I mean, pretty much to share this experience with other families. And so we're happy to be here year after year.
My name's Eddie. I'm 16. I'm here in remembrance of my dad. I've been here for, this is my second year. I like coming here because it's a great experience. You get to meet new people, and not many people get to say that they like get to decorate a float for the Rose Parade. So that's always a good experience.
I think I'm going to come back next year. I'm going to come back every single year if I can, you know, which is great. I really like doing it. My favorite part is actually like climbing to the top and like doing the high parts. It's scary, but yet it's fun, and good.
Yeah. And I guess for me, it's just the idea of knowing that you're working on something very small that people are going to see all over the world. And I guess in a way, you get to put your own little personal touch to it. And that's nice to see on television. It's always a nice thing. Yeah.
Waiting on a new. Now, Angel, won't you come?